just to know what you knew. Christmas, every time we start locking eyes, I'm lost control. Oh, it's paradise with honesty, but I'm win. Alright guys, welcome back to another A2 in Metal Groove. Ollie, welcome to the stream. Nope, Metal Groove is not released. Hey Landini, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hey Billy, Metal Groove is not released yet. Not too bad, landed it. What about yourself? Nope, this is by Nathan. Nathan's doing it for 19. I just got early access to it. MJ, how's it going? Ah, nice landing. Another cleave on the side. Still a work in progress. Well, hey James, how's it going? There's no release date for this map. Hey Brandon, how's it going? Ah, not too bad, Brent. Thanks for asking. Sorry, it's sheep. We got off a friend. The map isn't out yet, Joshua. Nathan's still working on it. Ah yeah, getting rid of it. Could not be bothered with that anymore. It was painful to use. I bought the smallest black suit that I have. I had to get this food done tonight. I think it would. Okay, Brown. That's not paper, the horn. I'll get some combat and done. I should realize this has number pit lights on. Didn't realize that. Hi, F40, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Hey Nathan, how's things? That's the one I use on the server F40, so it'll be in the link in the description. Hey Hey Mike, how's things? Ah, I'm doing great, Nathan. What about yourself? How's you? Ah, not too bad, Mike. Thanks for asking. What's the crack? Getting back into FS now thanks to this mod. I'm loving FS now because of the mod. I finally got a decent map to play on, thanks to Nathan. Loving every minute of it. So how's everyone's week been? So is the map? Not too sure. I think he's working on it for console, but I'm not too sure. You'd have to ask Nathan himself. Hey, Alfie. Oh, cool. Feeling any better today, James? Ah, busy enough week, you know, Mike. Same old, same old. Finally gonna get the Clio wash tomorrow, hopefully. That's the plans for tomorrow anyway. Back in GE. I was actually in Chance Center today, James. Not that I'm aware of, Mike. I haven't seen on it. I was changing the colour of the cane. Wasn't doing anything major, look. Just change the color of the Kian Classic. to the proper tan color. I don't make it back into the end. We'll see. Enemy hold, Mike. Enemy hold. Nice, Mike. Alright, Liam, how's it going? Ah, not too bad, Liam, not too bad. Oh, they're brilliant in any game, having the three monitors. Specs are in the description. Scroll down the description, there's the specs of what I use. Oh, nice. Not into overclocking myself. Would have ever overclocked then. Yeah, I'd love to do more of those rig and set up, but don't have the money anymore for it. Oh, it is definitely. Love me FS, love me ETS. And my racing as well. Yeah. Well, I will be upgrading like as I get the money. But for the minute, I'm happy with what I got. Probably next thing I'll get, hopefully there'll be a GoPro for the summer. So I can get some footage of the track days. Fingers crossed. Hey, PB, how's it going? Only the mods in the description are for the server. Not all the mods I use are in the description. This is just single player PB. I'll be on multiplayer tomorrow evening. I use Mod Hub, yes, and a couple other ones. Yeah, I'll be on Trucker's MP later on, hopefully. Get a few more eyes on the Scania. So FSUK, Mod Hoster, lots of different sites. Hi, more than welcome, PV. You're more than welcome to join. Yep, map is early access. I have to say what I saw so far, you won't be disappointed whenever it comes out. The bail spikes should be in the link in the description. Use them on the server, these spikes. Digital, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Still up for a bit of MP at the weekend? Alright, I'll be on ETSN at 10 o'clock. Definitely. Get a few more miles for Armstrong Holly's done. Get myself closer to the 300,000 miles on the Scania. I don't think I'll be around much during the day tomorrow because I'll be gonna go and clean the Clio. That is the goal for tomorrow. Can't remember what website this was off. Should be in the description. This show, we use this on the server as well, this trailer. I believe it's their trailer. I don't know what it's them that done it for 19 or someone else. I don't think I've used that one. This is never had any bother with this one so far. Thank you. Oh, it does. Visual. Definitely. Hey Sam, it'll be released whenever Nathan's finished it. That's just a simple way to answer it. Though. Hey Callum, how's it going? Just type in the Google FS19 course there, it should come up.
Yep,
definitely. Visual. Any time after 2 o'clock. Got TeamSpeak, jump on TeamSpeak. I need a more bigger tractor. Or hey, Brent. How's it going? Not too bad. Thanks for asking. It wasn't gonna fit around there. Thank you. I do the weed killing the first stage growth, or the first plant growth, James. Works better that way. Means if you spread the first stage, there won't be any weeds until after it's harvested. If we kill it now, it'll come back through stage 2 or 3.
Thank you.
Hey Todd, how's it going? Ah, not too bad. What about yourself? Sorry to hear that talk. Hopefully so, Todd, hopefully. Thank you. Alright, Todd, catch you again. Thanks for stopping by. there's my first crop on Meadowgrove 19 planted. Well guys, that's going to be me for this stream. Thanks again for watching. Hopefully you did enjoy it. I'm going to go and grab something to eat and then hopefully get a bit of cropping done tonight. But yeah, thanks again for watching and I will catch you all again on the next one.